A new opening mall in downtown Bangkok with more than 200,000 square meters. This is going to be one of your options to do shopping and eat good food in Bangkok.
Quick shout out to you guys that nowadays friends from Thailand post 2 or 3 shorts videos in TikTok and Instagram each day. The content that suits well in short form videos like my favorite coffee place and quick food reviews. We even summarize 10 minutes video into one. If you have Instagram or TikTok, be sure to follow us there as well.
Before I walk you guys inside, right, let me show you this. We are here in Sukhumvit Road.Right in front of M Sphere, right? But this district, for shopping district, they call it M District. If you walk further back on your right hand side, this would be Emporium, right? Just over there. And on the opposite side, it should be M's Quartier. And there is a skywalk for Link U, right? Between these three malls.And I'm going to be honest with you guys, this is my first time, right, to explore and make this video for you. Therefore, I grabbed their menus, right, and doing some research already. Together, there are 10 floors. But at the moment, they just opened the first 6th floor, right, which I will show you in today's video, right, all the details. But basically, this is the complete section.Of what they call M District, right? Consists of Emporium, M Quartier, and this one, M Sphere. They say that the decoration inside is mixed between light and sound, so it should be very good to walk and enjoy the place, right? Plus 24-hour food, that's what they say, right? I will explore and show you every floor right now.The moment you walk in, right, if you come here by taxi, they're going to drop you off at G4. But if you walk from BTS station, right, Emporium, M Quartier, and BTS, Phom Phong station, right, it will link you to either GM floor or M4. Now we're in G4, right? Basically, over here, there are plenty of food for you available.The purpose of this video is not to give you specific details, right? I want to show you the overview of this new mall. So, you know, right? You should come here or you should not. On this floor, right? Basically, you got food, but it's not Thai food, right? This is like what I usually eat on the weekends, right? Or the good cafes, good yogurt, good cookies, right? This is local, but more like international food a little bit. On your right hand side, right, this square, I think it's supposed to be like a small event fair, right? At the moment, they gather all the popular brand, local brand, international brand, right? But everything's here, it is food related, right? Either snack,cookies, drink, Thai dessert, international dessert, I would say, right? Over here. Things here is not cheap at all. The cost of living in uptown Bangkok, Sukhumvit areas is similar to big cities like Tokyo, New York cities, I would say. Right? My meals here would cost me 300 baht minimum.We'll be right back. section here seems like a food court, but I'm not really sure, right? I'll ask. So now, this is like a food court, right? Do you have to pay card?
No.
Ah, okay. It's just a small food vendor, right? You don't need to buy your cash card. You just pay them with your cash and sit down and eat. You got dim sum, you got what? Japanese ramen, curries, right? Chinese, yeah, burger. So I have not seen any Thai food yet. Right, but Thai food, you cannot sell one dish of Thai food for 250 baht. All right, that's pretty much the ground floor section, right? Or they call it G floor, right? GF floor. With the supermarket on the back end side. One and only proper Thai meals here would be this one, right? Called Nala Thai Cuisine. You can order one dish of Thai meals, right? That is Pad Thai with crispy chicken skin, or crab curries, or tom yum noodles. One dish, like I say, right? 200 baht for Pad Thai, 350 baht for curries, and almost 300 baht for tom yum gung noodles. It's a little bit pricey, but you can't complain, right? With the nice environment and top quality food. Yes, yeah, still, right? There are some Thai, Chinese or Thai food in the middle section as well. Like Jalean Gang, right? Gang means curry. So basically, you got all the curries, right? With khanom chin or one type of Thai noodles. Oh, this is all the selection of the curries. This one here called Long Gan Nea, right? Basically, they sell everything related to beef. Beef with rice, stew beef, and beef noodles. With your choice of noodles. Look quite nice. Right, one bowl of noodles here is 150 baht, right? Just so you know. You also have fishball noodles as one of your options. Or even chicken rice, right? This one called fat chicken rice. Before I move on to the upper level, right? I want to point out to you this. If you want a small bite or quick takeaway, right? In every mall, almost every mall in Thailand, right? In front of supermarket, there will be take away section, right? Something similar to this, right? Take home section. This one focus on take home local. So it is a chance for you to grab a small bite of Thai dessert, right? Thai sweet pancake as well. You got what? You got pa tang go, right? Ba chang, gui chai, right? Deep fried Chinese, like dumpling. And this is xing sim yi. Pick your choice and then top it with ice and some sweet sai lap. Apart from Thai food, right? Donuts and cookies as well. Coffee place and yogurt place. All the smoothies is here. Now we're going up to the GM floor. On this floor, basically is like more proper dining restaurant, right? We got Tong Smith, the boat noodles here. We got Co Limited, Thai street food. And people walking in, right? There is the BTS Skywalk that link and draw traffic this way. Right? Just so you know, right? If you take BTS, you're likely to come in this way. Remember in the beginning of the clip, I mentioned, right? This mall is decorated into light and sound. While I'm walking around at some section that even put on very loud music. And this is the light. Quite cool. I'm walking you out from the mall a little bit, right? To give you more sense of direction. Right, BTS Pompong Station going to be on your right hand side, right? That way. Right? But if you taking the subway or MRT, right? MRT Ashok Station is not far apart. You can just walk from Ashok intersection, right? And come to this mall. Right? This will give you a better look on the size of this mall on Sukhum Vit Road. Now let's get back. On GM4, as I mentioned, right, it's more like proper dining restaurant. You got Asian food, Western food, and all the cafes and dessert. I think this should be more than 50 in total. You got Vietnamese, Italian food here. Japanese green tea. Okay, what is that? Asian food. And also, right? KFC. KFC is quite big in Thailand and it's quite cheap also. And if you're new to this channel, right, my name is Chon. Look at me, I am local Thai, right? The purpose of this channel is just to give you tips and recommendation. If you're planning to traveling to Thailand, right, this is the channel for you. We've been making more than 100 plus videos so far in YouTube, TikTok, and Instagram, all under Friends from Thailand, right? Be sure to hit like to this video and check out other videos as well, right? I'm pretty sure that it is super informative. So you kind of like manage your time much better, right? So you get the best of Thailand. We're done with G and GM4, pretty much all the food. Now let's go up, right, and see all the merchandise available for your shopping. All right, let's do some shopping on the M4 of this mall, M Sphere. This gallery, they sell artwork, but people love to come and take photos. Brand sell products related to alphabet of Bangkok and Thailand, right? This one is Gautama, mean BKK, and this is Krung Thep Mahanakhon of Bangkok. On the first floor, basically, right, you got all the sport wears, right, sneakers, Foot Lockers here with all the brand, right, New Balance, Adidas, yeah, Van, Converse inside. And on the opposite side, we got Adidas and another streetwear on that side, right? I walk you around. Now on the second floor, right? Mobility, technology, gadgets, and lifestyle. I don't know if you guys want to buy luxury car back to your countries, but there are some gadgets and accessories, right? That store look quite nice. Let me give you a quick preview of the second floor of this M Square Mall. Look, but better not to touch. But definitely, I can't afford one. But it's nice to walk around though. I can buy this one. This is nowadays, right? Chinese EV car come into Thailand market and it's quite affordable, right? The last international motor show, Motor Expo, they kind of like overcome like Toyota, Honda, and Mercedes-Benz, and BMW already, just so you know. Apart from all the luxury cars, right, we got 52 toys. I believe this is like all the collectible figures. I don't know much about it. And again, right, gadget. On the third floor, you got IKEA, but there's no point buying furniture back to your home countries, right? Maybe small accessories, small houseware, maybe. Anyway, right, that should be all for today's video about new opening mall called M-Sphere on Sukhum Vit Road. I'm going to give you my honest opinion, yeah? The shopping, okay, right? Maybe they just open. So all the selection is not fully available yet. The food downstairs is okay, right? One of your options if you're coming to Bangkok, especially if you're going to be around Sukhum Vit areas, okay? Next door, you got Emporium, Emporium, and Terminal 21, not far apart. My name is Chun, your friend from Thailand. Don't forget to hit like to this video, so recommend this channel to friends. And I will see you in the next video. Bye bye for now. สวัสดีครับ